I've been working with Noah for 6 or 7 years, and our relationship progressed on each movie.
Jen, I'll talk to every day on my way home and every day on my way to work. And then even sometimes I'll have her come in because it's another voice I trust responding to the same movie.
On Marriage Story, Noah showed me the script right after he wrote the first draft. It was a very even keeled, not weighted towards one character or the other script, and we stuck to that structure.
Nicole's a mother who plays, really plays.
Charlie loves being a dad. He loves all the things you're supposed to hate, like waking up at night.
Jen is a brilliant editor. There's such truth in these characters,
and her editing helps draw that out.
Maybe we can figure something out between us.
You'll remember I said this to you at the beginning.
I know you did, but these are different circumstances.
I was anticipating these circumstances.
The fight scene between Charlie and Nicole is just a great representation of what their relationship has sort of been up until this point.
We had all those wides encroaching on the characters, playing into the fact that Charlie and Nicole in that scene came at each other trying to portray different characters. And then it's just like the masks come off and then we go into these tights and it's so exciting.
He needs to know that I fought for him.
He'll know.
The themes of a relationship, you have to kind of go back and forth, and it was just the way Noah wrote it. Even when I'm editing the scenes, like I keep making sure that the editing still reflected that sentiment.